All right, so we're going to take a look at a couple things here so that we can essentially fix problems that we see. Now, I've just opened up this file in Sheetcam, and I'm looking at it, and it looks pretty good. I mean, you do have a number of access nodes here. That's part of what we have going on here is just this access node setup here and here. Let's go ahead and take a look at Inkscape here and see what we can do, because part of what we see, and I'm going to go ahead and go back over here. As you can tell in the screen, we have wobble here, we have some wobble here, some wobble here, quite a bit of wobble, sort of all over the place on this particular file here. And I just want to talk a little bit more about these wobbles here. This particular type of wobble is more consistent with something that I see with gear slop. That is to say, if the gear isn't seated tight against the gear rack itself, if it's not seated tight enough, you're going to see some excess wobble here. So I would like you to check, make sure that you don't hear a sound or a click or anything or see motion when you try to move the motor left and right or up or down with your hand. And I'll send a video that explains that a little bit more. But that's my first concern with wobble is gear slop. Always going to be gear slop. That's where we're going to check. So there's that. Let's keep moving along. Let's go to Inkscape here. So a couple of things I'd like to touch base on Inkscape with is just some of the small adjustments I like to do. Again, just removing small, insignificant pieces here. Oh, that one did a little more than I want. Again, just removing ones that don't need to be there in order to complete the piece. And this is something that takes a little bit of practice to get used to in terms of making sure that you get the exact cut or shape that you want there. So, what I'd recommend is just touching base on these nodes, removing what you can, because again, there are quite a few what I would call extra nodes, but they're in places where if we were to do something like a simplify, so Control L, it distorts it so much you're not going to be able to tell what it is. So, you're going to have to go through and actually do some real digging on there. Like this one doesn't need to be here. Still come out just fine. This one here, this one looks okay. I would remove that one. Again, just a couple of excess nodes there. So we'll check for the gear slop for the wobbly cuts, which is where I would like to go with this. And then again, go through and remove a couple of these extra nodes. Again, this isn't going to completely ruin it. The cut quality that we're seeing here on this part is more likely due to some sort of extra shake or wobble in the system, and that's what's causing the problem. It's something mechanical as opposed to just code based. So let's check through that.